Okay, so before we start this video, I've got a little, how do I say this, obsession that I need to speak of. It's not drugs, it's not alcohol, this is a happy family-friendly channel, but I'm addicted to TikTok Willy Wonka. He's on my Snapchat, he's on my Instagram, he's on my TikTok. I'll be dreaming in my bed next minute. Whining and grinding up on the floor. I know you see me looking at you and you already know. I really don't know what to do to get him out of my head at this point. I'm not a big fan of cosplay myself. I don't even know if you can class that as cosplay. I don't know the ins and outs of cosplay. But if you like cosplay, good on you. You do you, you know. But it's not for me. But anyway, just look him up. Let's just go into the video. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be three perfect outfits for back to school, back to college. I'm only going to do three because I really want to do a part two to this, even though my bank account is already screaming, crying, having panic attacks on me. But yes, so if you want a part two, make sure to comment down below and let me know. Yeah, I'm really excited to do this video. I've started doing a lot of fashion videos, if you couldn't tell. I'm getting really, really into fashion. It is bleeding me dry, but that's okay because I now have a passion for fashion. But yes, let's just get into this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And yeah, let's go. Here's outfit number one. Trying to find a place to fit all of my outfit in my house is so hard, but this will just have to do. So I love this outfit for like fall, winter. I feel like it's perfect because even though like the top isn't like covering, the jacket helps, and then the pants are long, so that's perfect. This jacket I love. If you're trying to step up your fashion a bit, get one of these jackets for winter. So trendy at the minute. And then I've just got this faux leather bag with the buckle and then the white stitching. This was from Pretty Little Thing. Then we have this jacket from Topshop. I've still got little tags in this because this is actually just being bought. And then this top underneath is from Ice Fran Urban Outfitters, and then these pants from Motel Rocks, and I just love this outfit. It's so cute, perfect for back to school, back to college if you want to be that bitch. And the pants was literally £25 altogether. They're from different companies, so this top's from Shein. It's just got Diamante Cosmetics on, and I love it with these pants. Hopefully I will at some point get away with these for college, but I'm not too sure. But these pants I have been seen selling for like £50. I'm not naming the places because I do shop there, but I wasn't paying £50 for these pants, so I kept looking. And then I found this small company called Our Own Savior, I think it's Own Savior or something like that. I'll tag them down below. And they were £20 literally, and they're so comfy and they're literally like perfect. I love them so much. Shipping did take like 2 weeks, but it's no problem when I've literally saved £30. So I'm really happy about that. And then this bag is just from Urban Outfitters. I love this outfit. I can't wait to wear it. Recently, these have only just come, so I've not worn it out anywhere yet, but I'm excited too.
Hey
it's like cloudy, like it's blue, but it's like it looks purple on camera. It's like a bluey purple. Let's just go with that. Top, this is from Pretty Little Thing, and then we just have this little cute bag from Pretty Little Thing, and then these pants from Nasty Girl, the different like patchwork pants. So I feel like if you just still, even though it's winter, if you still want to add a bit of color, you can, like, don't be afraid to. But yeah, I look kind of like wearing my tops, like bringing them forward. I don't know why. I'm just like, yeah, you know what I mean. But yeah, this is my last outfit. I do have other outfits that I could have shown you, but kind of saving them for the first week back at college, because I'm that girl who kind of doesn't want people to know the outfit until like the week back to college. You know what I mean? You get me. I think, anyway, if you don't, you don't, you do, you do. But this is the third outfit. Okay guys and girls, that's it for today's video. Make sure to comment down below if you want a part two, or just if you're enjoying these type of fashion videos, I don't know. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I'm super excited to start filming other stuff that I'm working on. It's coming up, so I'm very excited for that. So make sure you keep an eye out on my channel. I post every Sunday around 5, maybe? Yeah, 5. So that's it for today. I love you all so much. Thank you for supporting me. It means the world. See you later. Bye.